Follies is one of those unique Sondheim musicals because it actually, it's the largest musical he's ever written. We've got a cast here of 43 people doing the show. And what's great about the show is that he actually combines two worlds and lets those collide. The world of the past of, you know, youth, and then the world of today of these adults looking back on their life and their regret. When we actually started thinking about how are we going to design this show, it takes place in an old theater. So we're going to totally transform the entire Eisenhower Theater, which is exciting, and I don't think that's ever been done. The thing that I think is really important about being in an old theater, if you get a chance to actually go in one and there's just a ghost light and it's just like instantly you're haunted by like these memories around you. You think like, what's here? What was here? And you see the old scenery painted on the brick walls at the back of the theater. You see all these old memories and you're like, oh my God, what must have happened here? Working with a large cast is always, it's exhilarating and it's also painstakingly chaotic. Because you have, you know, as soon as you're working on a scene and there's 41 people in the room and you stop to give a note or something, everyone's just like chatter, 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 you know. But it's also great because you have all those pieces in a puzzle that you can use. So when you're creating these huge stage pictures and we have, you know, the set is three levels, and to have all those people that you can help create those pictures is really, really wonderful. And the great thing with, you know, any Sondheim show, I think, is that he takes these great huge human emotions and can turn them into songs that just really rip your heart out. It's a sense that you're in this world and these memories are created and come to life, but then it's also the haunting of these images of these ghosts. And, you know, Greg Barnes, who's an amazing costume designer, has done these stunning, stunning ghost costumes, you know, with all these sequins and everything else. But what's great is they're tattered. They're not pristine and perfect. So feathers are broken and these ghosts are still living in this theater while it's falling down. You know, this production really will be as big and grandiose as the original production. And we really haven't seen a production of Follies like that since the original in 1971. And so for me, that's really, really exciting to be able to bring that to life and have that on the stage. I hope with this show that the audience, it's one of those memories that they'll think about the show not just that night and not the next day, but in the weeks and months ahead. Because I think it's one of those things that, once again, if we do everything that we're doing, it's going to just become haunting to them, and they're going to remember these moments. They're going to think about things in their own life, and they're going to actually relate it back to the show of saying, well, what if?